Some people may think that when roller skates went out of fashion at the end of the 1980s, roller skating rinks died with them. But the introduction of rollerblades in Australia made sure that skate rinks were kept well and truly alive, such as this one in Nunawading. The Nunawading Skateranch has been a popular spot for local skaters for 15 years. It caters for skaters of all levels, from beginner to experienced. Besides just a rink, the skate ranch boasts a party room for kids' birthdays, a hot food kiosk, a wide range of video arcade games, and DJs playing the latest tunes to skate to. A popular rink activity with all skaters is apple carting. But as some have found out, it's harder than it looks. Several games are also played on the rink, including poison ball and the most popular, frisbee corner, where the aim is to get the frisbee as close as possible to the cone in the centre of the rink. For the experienced skaters, speed skating is a chance to push skills of fast skating to the limit. Skaters hit the ramps, the aerial action and the risk factor gets turned up. Longer than most others. With endless activities, the quarter pipe, two half pipes, as well as friendly staff and atmosphere, the Nunawading Skateranch will certainly remain a popular skating venue for local skaters in the years to come.